Good Monday morning to you. I'm Teo Torres.
And I'm Deirdre Fitzpatrick. And new this morning, dignitaries from all over the world are heading to UC Davis, the focus going green.
KCR3's Mae Fassai is live at UC Davis with who will be attending the governor's climate summit today and what they hope to accomplish. Good morning, Mae.
Well, yeah, good morning. About 1,700 people are confirmed to attend the governor's global summit today here at Mondavi Center at UC Davis. Now, among those will be actor slash environmentalist Harrison Ford. And also 80 countries will be represented here today. British Prime Minister David Cameron will be here, as well as leaders from countries including China, Nigeria, France, and the Philippines. Now, the public is not invited to attend this event today, but we talked to several people in the community who have their own opinion on what needs to be discussed in order to affect environmental change.
I think they should talk about renewable energy. They should talk about wind power, solar power. They need to, I think that that could be a big cornerstone in the economic development.
I service a lot of businesses, and going green is a lot of business structure right now. So that's a great emphasis.
640 UC Davis students will be invited to attend. They were given tickets in order to do so. We also talked to campus security today. They say security will be beefed up. Now this summit gets ready to start at 10 a.m. Reporting live at UC Davis, Mae Fassai, KCRA 3 reports.